one of the best days in a high school sports season when those 5 a.m. wake-up calls to go lift or those late-night film sessions to 2 a.m. all pays off. Today was National Signing Day all throughout the country, and we had some awesome athletes right in our own backyard put pen to paper and signed their national letter of intent. We start over at Rampart High School, where three Rams decided to play college football. Jaden Young committed to Western Colorado, while C.J. Brown will be heading right down the road to CSU Pueblo. And by far the most under-recruited athlete in the Springs, Cale Cormany, signed to play at Fort Hays State. For Cale, this is a day he's been dreaming about since he was a kid.
It was a surreal feeling. Last night I was kind of talking to my parents about it. I was like, this is really stuff I've talked about since, you know, I was like crawling and stuff like that. So, and all the work I put in, all the seasons I've played, all just kind of led up to this point. And some people see it as like the end of the road. I just kind of see it as the beginning.
Now over at Fountain Fort Carson, four Trojans signed their national letter of intent, led by senior running back Q Jones, who will be heading to Dartmouth along with Jones. Malik McClarity signed to Midland University. Jaden Fuller committed to Mid-America Nazarene, and Ricky Rivera signed to play at Ohio Northern. But for Q, this is a day where he wants to show the younger generation anything is possible.
I looked up to a lot of kids, you know, and a lot of kids that didn't do things right and stuff. So my whole thing is when I got the second opportunity to play football, I wanted kids to look up to me and know that the decisions I make, it can impact your life. And by me going to Dartmouth and, you know, convincing Amir to go to Dartmouth, that just gives kids, you know, the opportunity and, you know, a life lesson on that, you know, football is not just football. It's like you got to put it together with academics and everything. So.
And speaking of Amir, Vista Ridge had six kids signed today. Leading the way was Amir Braxton, heading to Dartmouth with Q to play football, while Keon Burris will be playing at Highland Community College.